And with just over 5 kilometres remaining, the attacks begin. Micheal attacks, Tobin reacts. It's what the last lap is all about. Then it's Ruairi's turn of Cork CC to have a go. Ruairi soon under control when Tobin reacts like lightning speed out of the break. No reaction to Tobin after that attack. He soon opens a substantial lead. And still no great reaction to Tobin up the road. As the chasers hit the Dublin road, there is no sight of Tobin. He must now be on his way for gold. Tobin had a brief look under his arm and no one in sight. All going well now into that climb, he knows he has the gold if he can keep it going. And Tobin of Brace CC hits the climb for the final time. With a brief look over his shoulder, this is all he has to see. Fresh air. Thank you. And while Ken hits the top of the climb now with support from his team car, the battle is on behind for the silver and bronze medals. Past the 1 kilometre banner, and Ken Tobin of Bray CC is on his way to being 1993 Junior Road Race Champion. National Junior Champion, Ken Tobin, Bray CC, 1993. And we'll hand you back now to Ted Crowley, who is doing the online commentary. This is VC Video saying thank you. I hope you enjoy the event.
From Canada, City Mulberry on the tank, right up on the tier.